I don't want to go to the party. All
right, but listen, I was supposed to be going here for a reason. We got to minister
to
people.
Right, that's right. You better tell her because y'all not going to a party tonight. We're going to take ourselves to this youth explosion, okay?
I told y'all.
All right, I want all of you guys to get yourselves ready because God's going to bless
every one of you.
Come on, let's go. Get in the car.
Let's go.
I said let's go and don't move slow. That's all you girls want to do nowadays is shake it and drop it like it's hot. Not tonight. See, that's all you want to do. I just can't wait to see what God is going to do for them on this youth explosion tonight. I don't want to hear it. And I want you girls to get in that door, and I'm going to stand in the back, but I want to see your hands up and praising God on tonight.
Hey, God.
Hey.